States. Let's go to the huge rivalry tonight in the SEC. The kickoff between Mississippi State and LSU is coming up in less than an hour. It's the home opener for the Bulldogs. Sports director Aslan Hodges is live at Davis Wade Stadium, where a lot of folks are wearing white. Aslan.
Stephanie, you know, I'm not the most fashion-forward guy. I keep it simple. I wear polos. But even I know that after Labor Day, you're not supposed to wear any white, right? But will that fact stop MSU fans from getting decked out for their whiteouts? Not so much. Over 55,000 loud and proud State fans will pack into Wade Davis Stadium tonight. But there will also be a lot of fans wearing maroon, it looks like. But there will also be a lot of LSU fans in attendance as well. We want to know whether or not this whiteout is going to change the dynamics of the home field advantage, and this is what the fans had to say about it.
We're here to support our team, support Mississippi State. Dan Mullen out here, he's the greatest coach we ever had here in the SEC. I think he's the best coach in the SEC right now.
Even at home, you're not going to wear white?
Well, yes, I will when I get home to do homework, but I look cute in my dress.
I don't have a white shirt that's dressed like this. All I have is a maroon one.
Whiteout, does that scare you, man?
Not at all. Not at all. The cowbells scare me. I need Tylenol.
Well, there's nothing about whiteout. They're going to just be whited out when they realize how fast we are and we beat them tonight.
Got more energy than that.
And we're going to see soon enough, less than 1 hour, this game will kick off, and we'll see exactly whether or not the whiteout can translate to some sort of home field advantage for Mississippi State. Again, third-ranked LSU in town in Starkville to take on the Bulldogs. In Starkville, I'm Aslan Hodges, 16 WAPT News.
All right, thank you much, Aslan. And you are flocking to our Facebook page to tell us who will win tonight. Matt says LSU better win. I got $50 on it. Sharon writes, go Dogs, maroon and white. And Rebecca says, we are a house divided. Hubby and five-year-old son are LSU fans, and me and baby girl are State fans. Keep the chatter going on our Facebook page. Police